afternoon, everybody. And also we all get a wonderful weekend. I still even blush with the Arsenal beating Manchester United. I'm excited because I'm not sure but who people be one can provoke me, but you know what? Anyway, this is a serious issue where I just want to address 5 minutes quick. Really, this is a topic we are not be one forget myself involved in because I not been see the need for make we talk about them at all. But so many people we I get respect for, so many people them we I not say care for me and daily for me. Don't send me message, private message, public message, and all about me going to housemate. And I will do the same also for big sister, the village. Now, unfortunately, beaucoup of una just make una just don't judge on issues where una no get no idea, and una don't already make a decision. Way una no even hearing me on side of the story, and una don't blacklist me, Uda don't curse me, Uda don't, you know, Uda then just decide not for border, no border. Well, I just address this issue quick. Now, last year when they launched the Big Sister one last year. 2019, na mi Fatima, na mi go luncham, na Serapam, na mi go luncham on me own, where that day where they go, I go with at least 5 other ministers then, for me we go support, because when they tell me say the event, na a woman in event, I say make I just go support them. I know if I'm Sabi Zainab personally, I know Sabi Zainab Sheriff today, I know Sabi him tomorrow. Even as I sit on ISO right now, I don't know that na Zainab Sheriff. But last year, na me go support him. I go launch an event, na Serapam. I believe say, if I go back to videos them from the Big Sister last year, Unagusia. I go launch that one day. Where I come today, I come. I don't really follow the program 100%, but I know say the program may go on until the day when they do the final, the day when they for crowned China Nikki again. Na me go crown them. Where they go back, I make sure say I call at least 4 or 5 female ministers then and ask for them to accompany me for go na the final. Okay. I go launch the first one. I no see Zainab with me. Zainab no call or say, oh, Madam First Lady, thank you for can support me. I no see him with me. Now, the day of the final, I go na the final again. Zainab, I no see him with me. In fact, now while I did it, now I understand, say, Zainab no even they come na the show. You know, and I like a small thing, respect, na two side. Me don't grab, I don't say this na me, na saloon woman, na me saloon sister, I mobilize ministers then. I say, Lord, we go support her. And then we go na the program. Zainab not turn up. Even if them been get issue, we me not being aware of. Even if na problem been there, we me not being aware of. I been just feel say, it be for nice to make Zainab give me that small respect. No more say, you know what? I know be one can I have, but because the first lady don't take him upon himself for come, I go come. And then anything we go deal with him later. But I go na family kingdom, I sit down there, and now while I was there, now they tell me say, Zainab not attend. I no go lie upon her. I was embarrassed because na in I go for go support. Na in the reason na for him make I go na the place there. But then she never saw. He no come na the place. I no make him personal. una already right. Na uda pa una be right that in the bar, see Zainab, what you been doing offering? Zainab, how you behave so not to so you for behave to this woman? Nobody. None of una. Did I get a letter from Zainab for say, oh, I am sorry, we are not able to come for me on program? No, I not receive no letter from Zainab. I get a phone call from Zainab say, oh, I am sorry, we are not come. No, I not get them. From me PA to everybody, no, I not get them. But I get anything against Zainab? Absolutely not. I get in reason why he not candy. I expect in reasons then. So I decide say, okay, well then, make I just sit down. Now, I don't fast forward. I don't go, I don't campaign, I don't do so many stuff where camp and women issues them. Zainab get a huge platform itself. Now, woman, I don't go all over this country, I dey cry, hands of a girl. It go nice, myself, la, see woman them. We get platform. We go come forward, say, you know what? We self, we stand with the first lady. Zainab, now one of the women in there, we get a platform in this country. But I know one day you resign up, say, oh, hands off her girl. Or I support the first lady. Or I am also behind the first lady in women empowerment program. I know one day you read that one day. But I get on a mind for that? Absolutely not. Because as far as I'm concerned, everybody gets in your freedom for do what they want for do and do them as them places. Now, let's fast forward to this one now. Now, what would they deal with? This not just for the people that don't inbox me, for the people that don't they send me message, where they call me, where they text me. For all I understand, say, me not they play politics in everything. You know, and it is all even surprising. Now only within the last 1 month, where we not go on social media, all my people are talking your story, where I understand, say, Zainab been actually declared for Samora Kamara. Now, let me make them clear to una all we feel sitting in an issue. Now, Zainab in democratic right for support whoever he want for support. Anybody where Zainab want for support as a human being, now in democratic right. Why I for get problem with other Zainab support? For let you know, I don't even know say Zainab been support Samora Kamara. So it not be get any bearing into waiting up in the do because I don't be no self say he supporter until last month when una back begin to write on social media say now that's not the reason. Me I believe say every human being gets the right for make them support anybody where they want for support politically because not a human right. Me your politics it been done from April 4th, 2018. When they announced Mother Bio as the president of this country. Now, they mean your politics been done wrong. And I'm not going to go into any political matters or political issues until when they announce the next election. Then I know, see, they don't give a timetable, say, politics don't start. So, me know they pan politics for all of them here. I know bother with none of them here wake up on politics. No, I know one yourself. And finally, now with this one, where una they send me message for una they pan all man they say go big sister no go big sister. Now make her ask una question. How me Fatima are they grab for go na big sister? We one day big sister no invite me. One day big sister no invite me say come now we place. So that law una go no say even if not to anything like give me say small respect. Who's I possibly not call you? Last year, I go na Zainab in program. I not attend in program. In your program, na me go de. I no go de me one. I can go 5 ministers then. In the Zainab, I not attend. Now this time, I grab back. I say I go na Zainab in village. If they go through poto pa me, not to me fena pa me for myself. Who's I de not call you? Which you go fendi? The only time when me don't hear anything from Zainab or a manager, na the day where we left for go Lebanon, somebody called me PA, we say in a Zainab a manager, he said they want book appointment for can see me because Zainab say he want to explain in your side. So I begin to wonder, waiting at his side? Because as God is my witness, up to this point when me sit down here, me and Junior Navo, one day we not sit down, we talk about Zainab Sheriff. One day, if they get problem, me Fatima, I don't know. If they get issue, now only waiting and read my social media, now I at the sea. And social media now, where I don't know, say the lie them boku na social media, I know they believe waiting there na social media. Until person come to me say, now this don't happen. One day Junior no come to me say, now this don't happen between me and Zainab. One day Zainab no come to me say, now this don't happen between me and Junior. So, why have we interfere perfect one no sabi? Not to me create fate, not to me begin fate, not to me start fate. Why have we make that fate the million fate? And especially fate where nobody no can tell me. I no sabi what thing happen. Junior no one day tell me. Zainab no one day tell me. And when people they not tell you your business, that means say, indirectly, then they tell you, say, let you mind your business. And now my business are they mind. Now I go, me go one na housemate. Housemate, they officially write me a letter. They write me a letter. In fact, the day within the launch, now me before launcher, but I know been day I travel, I go Moyamba. So I know able go for go launcher. The day within the launch, I know been day. They write me officially, then give me that respect and say, please come launch this for me. When somebody respects you, you say, Anam. When somebody not feel say you are part of her, no go force yourself. Now, the day where I announce it, I go na big housemate, the day where I announce it, I go housemate. Now, that very day, Zainab Sherif called me PA. I don't go call a number in full. But a number end with 087. 087. Now, in number that one day. He called on the 19th of October, 2020. In fact, I even get the time. Because I get for make sure, say, make her ask me PA, what thing happened. He called on the 19th of October at 3:06 in the afternoon. A number where he called, he end with 087. What did he tell me, PA? He said they get three Gambian contestants, then we come. The three Gambian contestants, then don't vote two out. The two that were, then don't vote out. Then once before that, then they go back Gambia, let them come pay a courtesy call to me. He not tell me, PSA, we want the first lady come to my village, or we invite first lady. He said, make us see the Gambian contestants them. So I'm only value for see Gambian contestants them, not to forgo na the village, or forgo see the people in the village. No, not to forgo talk about the women empowerment way. Most of them are the crucify me, say, I'm not supporter. No, she said, then get three Gambian contestants them, then don't vote out two. They want for bring the two where they don't pull for campaign courtesy call to me. Now me PA tell and say, no problem, but put them in writing. Because when I courtesy call, the first lady need for approval. Put them in writing. From that day, Tosa Asidonso, who they wait for the letter. The letter no reach. Telephone call no come again. Anybody will sabi the number they wouldn't use. The number we end with 087. Now the number that they will call me office. He called me at 3:06 on the 19th of October. Now he called. Now, una ask Zainab and his team. Make them show una the letter where they don't send to me. See, they invite me for going to the village. And no, they're not possible. And for that, I get people then they talk, say, then come with letter na ya. Me tell me, people may sit me, pee, make him not touch the letter, make them return the letter. That's also not a big, big white lie. Because I don't even say black lie. When you come with letter na me office, the letter na sit na the gates, then they pick up. Na the security, then they pick up. Security, they don't get no business in opening somebody in letter. When they take the letter, you will don't deliver the letter. Once they don't take the letter from you, you don't go already. Now the security, then they take that letter, then bring and come to the secretary. The secretary now in the open the letter. When the secretary open the letter, if they file the letter, a pass them to the PA before the PA bring and come to me. Now how Zainab go send letter? Me PA drab there with the letter. When are the PA na the last person we get for see the letter? How that one they possible? But I get people away, they talk, say, I get authentic information. Now, get your fact right before you say thanks then. Me no get nothing against Zainab Sherif. As a matter of fact, I know sabi Zainab Sherif as a person. I know a name for saying I'm one of the young girls the way they try in this country. But I know sabi him as a person. And I don't get any reason absolutely for do or say anything bad about somebody when I'm not savvy. That one day, God self-hate ugliness. Anybody where they target person just because of waiting and they do or waiting they able, definitely it means that you don't get nothing when you contribute and I make you go envy other people their own success. If Zainab is successful, she is successful for Sierra Leone. And Sierra Leone need for be proud of her. If Zainab, whatever Zainab they do, me they wish them well and I want for let be successful because we want Boku people in this country for be successful. Me no get nothing against Zainab or in program. I know they sabotage in program. I no go after in program. I only go outside they give me the respect. I only go outside they invite me officially. Like I say, one day, Zainab and in team, they not invite me. They not send me letter. They not call me in a them place. So do you allow put this whole thing to rest? I dey beg. No, I no feel say I dey try for yes, me na mama. Mama self, it dey bomb boku boku pikin. But the pikin where they open in hand for her, na they go all the time. The pikin where no open in hand for her, it no dey goody. Like I say, Alex self me na mama. That small respect every mama need them from me pikin. They no invite me, I cannot go where I'm not invited. Waiting and tell me say, make and meet the contestant that will come from Gambia. So my only association with the village is the fact that there were contestants that will come out Gambia. So then Gambian contestants today, now the only important that me as Fatima, I mean to them, not as the first lady. I am only relevant because the Gambians, them, they connected to me. Now that now the only relevant. So please, don't put this whole thing to rest. Don't support them. Would I want to watch Housemate? Please do watch. It's a beautiful show. Would I want for watch Big Sister too? Please do. It is your human right. You get a choice. In fact, we'll get more choices now in better safe. Competition is good. Healthy competition is good in any side of the world. That is why we have democracy. There is no monopoly to anything. Democracy. Anybody would I want for support, supporter. But me, I beg you now pull me from the fence because I know the part of her. I don't know nothing but her. I know Yeri Zainab on side. No, I know Yeri Jinu Navo on side. So because I know Sabi no side, I know they able to take side for nobody. And fet way I know start. I know the fetter. So I want to say thank you to Una all. And I hope say Una will they inbox me, Una will they send me message, Una will they text me and all. Una will now know the whole story. And Una will put this whole thing to rest, I beg. Una continue for support, una una want for support, una so continue for watch the program, una want for watch, una continue for propagate the person una free say in your program na the best program. Please, not for Fatima if you do and for your own heart and your own health. Because to have peace is more than anything in this world. Me your politics, like I say, na April 4th, 2018, na Ibn Dom, when they may not announce Madabi as president. I know deep on politics, but nothing anymore. I only want to focus on the things then. We, I believe, say, I for do, where election time come. I will come back. And then I will come with politics. So for now, dear, let all man get a blessed week. I wish you all well. And I hope and pray, say, this whole thing will go. Now we'll put them to rest and learn and support as una wishes. Because now, a democratic right for support. Oda to na one for support. May God bless you all. Thank you very much.